Hey guys, today I'm reviewing the Urban Skin RX Dark Spot Rapid Repair Retinol Treatment. And I gave the Urban Skin RX Retinol Treatment 2.5 out of 5 stars because I thought it was about average. I was impressed with some things, not impressed with others. I got the Urban Skin RX Dark Spot Rapid Repair Retinol Treatment on the Urban Skin RX website for $26 for 1 fluid ounce of product. So it's definitely kind of a pricier retinol treatment. The texture and feeling of this retinol is just kind of like a regular moisturizer. I wouldn't say it's like super thick. I wouldn't say it's on the thin side. And when you apply it to your skin, it just feels normal. It takes about 20 seconds to dry. It absorbs right into the skin. As for application, it's really easy to apply. As you can see, it comes in a pump, which I love. And the pump is like easy to use and you can really control the amount of product. Like, it's easy to only do half a pump. I'd say you need like a full pump to cover your face. As for drying time, like I said, it dries in about 20 seconds. It totally absorbs into the skin and it doesn't leave any kind of residue on the skin, which is great. For smell, there really isn't like a distinct fragrance with this. It smells like skincare, so there is a scent, but there's no distinct like floral notes or anything like that. I think it's fragrance free. Yeah, it's fragrance free, and so it just kind of smells like skincare. It's nothing bothersome or distinct. As for the results, short term, I really didn't see any difference to my skin at all. Long term, I did see a difference in dark spots. This one is called the Dark Spot Rapid Repair, so I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know if it would plump my fine lines and wrinkles and work on my dark spots. I would say that my fine lines did become a little bit more smooth from this product, and it definitely helped my dark spots. And so I was impressed with the way this helped the dark spots and like any hyperpigmentation and really evened out the skin tone. It really didn't do as much for the fine lines and wrinkles though, so that's why I'd say it's about average, because ultimately I'd love for a retinol to do everything, not just target dark spots. And you don't wanna have to use like 2 retinols, that would be silly. There thankfully is a 30-day money-back guarantee, so you can try it risk-free. But overall, I gave the Urban Skin RX Dark Spot Rapid Repair Retinol Treatment 2.5 out of 5 stars. And for more information on this retinol and other retinols, you can visit us at retinol.com and on Facebook and Twitter.